did you see that?
He's beautiful.
Wait till I tell Dad.
Maybe you could take some pictures.
I wish he were here.
Me too. Come on, time for lunch. Father, he packed it.
Only because he knew we wouldn't be here to eat it. Do I have to, Mom?
Have you ever heard of packing light?
Thank you.
I didn't think so.
Oh! Hey, Chris, what's up?
Ask him. It's not fair.
They were arguing about bedrooms. They both wanted the room with the view of the water, so I made an executive decision.
Either way, you lose.
What are you up to?
Nothing. Just want to see how it all works.
Well, it's not something you play with. But if you want me to give you a demo, I can do that once we settle in. How's that?
Yeah, sure.
Mom! Tom! Look at Flipper! Come and look what he's doing! Quick! What's he doing?
Oh, he's just happy, I guess.
Tom Hampton.
What kind of noise? We must be able to tell if it's a... What? Okay, I'm on my way. An emergency call. Good luck in your medical.
Again.
Are you okay, Mom?
I'll be all right.
Baby Daddy, wait.
There. Hear it?
Hey, Daddy.
Sounds like it's coming from Mars.
Baby Daddy, hey, Daddy.
This is Search and Rescue Base. Not clear. Repeat. Over. Juggler's Bay? Where is that? Smuggler's Bay. That's gotta be it. Let's go.
Contact. I can't pick them up. A lot of interference.
Maybe their radio's failing.
We'll keep tracking north, check along the reef, then sweep back down to the south.
Okay, keep it going. Try and stay on 180 for the next 2 minutes. Each other. Do it outside.
Not a trace, Frank. Did you hear it too?
Yeah, got at least a dozen calls. Most of them local.
Well, can you give me a list of the boats that are out there?
Yeah, sure, I can do that. Any boats overdue, I'll get straight back to you.
Tom, you think maybe it could have been a hoax?
Maybe. You get anything, give us a call. Well, everybody heard it, but no one heard it clearly.
I'll play it again. Does it sound like a kid to you? Could be. A lot of static. Atmospheric interference. Or a kid who can't operate the equipment properly. Well, we'll keep a listening watch, just to be safe. You got it.
Can't they hear me, Mom? Mom? Mom! Oh, please, Mom!
Lieutenant Commander, so what do you say?
I don't think so, Lieutenant.
Suit yourself.
What was that all about?
Mr. Macho just challenged me to an endurance contest.
What do you mean?
I just pushed him to the limits on the cardiovascular tests. I think his ego's a little bruised.
So what's the deal?
Who cares? I'm not taking him on.
Very sensible.
What? You don't think I can beat him?
Honey, look at the guy. He's Rambo.
Lieutenant Kirby! I've changed my mind. How about swimming?
Fine by me. Where and when?
I'll get back to you.
Too. We had a deal.
No, you
Take
had a deal.
Down.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. Let's you and I have a little talk outside, okay? I thought we'd agreed that Jackie would get that room and you'd get the spare TV.
That was your deal, not mine. How come you treat me like a kid?
I don't treat you like a kid. Do I? It's just that I've never been a dad before. I could use some help with this, you know.
You're not my dad. And anyway, who said you got to be in charge of the bedrooms?
Sounds to me like you don't want me being in charge of anything.
I'm just saying it's not fair.
I'm sounding like my father already.
Search and rescue. State your position and nature of distress.
Mayday, mayday!
This is Bal Harbor, search and rescue. Not clear, say again. Over.
Mayday, mayday! Can anybody hear me? Is anybody there?
You got that call?
Yeah.
Coming through any clearer than last time?
Worse, if anything. The frequency keeps changing. My bet is it's a kid. Bal Harbor, search and rescue. Yeah, Frank, we heard it.
Well, I couldn't hear much over the static, but it sure sounded like a kid to me.
You guys gonna launch?
Yeah, if anyone calls who heard it clearly, you call us, okay?
Okay.
Thanks, Frank. Harbor Master thinks it's a kid, too.
Okay, we'll go out further, cover the whole North Keys area.
So we search 5 minutes more.
Chris, what's going on?
Tom, I think I heard something. A mayday call. I know I heard something.
Chris, I've just spent hours chasing a mayday sent by some kid.
You think it was me?
Was it?
Of course not. Honest, Tom. It wasn't me. It wasn't.
Candida.
Do you want to put him on acidophilus tablets?
Mm-hmm. Minimal dosage, see if there's any improvement.
Alexandra! Is it really true?
It's what true?
You got yourself involved in some sort of grudge match?
A friendly competition. Who told you, anyway?
Someone down the shipwreck. He says you're gonna take on one of these Navy SEAL guys. He said you're gonna be left on the beach.
Well, I hope you took his money.
Do you really think he can beat this guy? I mean, what's he like?
He's been training here all week. You think I can beat him?
Sure. If you had a jet ski.
Cap.
No offense, Alexandra, but he's a man and you're a woman.
I'm glad you noticed.
Oh, I didn't mean it like that. I meant, do you really think you can take this guy? How long have you got?
2 weeks.
Whew, you're gonna need a personal trainer.
You mean like someone that used to train boxers, for example?
Well, I've had some experience. Is that guy really a Navy SEAL?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
It's called a global positioning system. You press here, and there it is. That's our location in latitude and longitude. You see, north and west. They're called the coordinates.
How does it do it?
Satellites. They can tell you exactly where you are every time. And if you want to know how to find a place, you just enter the coordinates.
That's cool.
Yeah. Chris, about this mayday.
I told you. I turned it on just to see how it all worked. And then I heard the mayday call. It's true.
Tom Hampton.
Hey, Tom. It's Frank.
Yeah, Frank.
Listen, I did that check for you.
There's no boats overdue anywhere in the Keys. I even went as far as Miami.
Now, if you ask me, it's kids.
Well, maybe. But I'd like to keep an open mind on this.
Okay. Keep in touch.
Yeah, I will.
Nice and easy, Alexandra. Good job. Keep those legs working. Come on, come on. Pick it up. You dropped off a notch there. Keep those legs kicking. Come on, Alexandra. There's no game without pain. You can do it. Come on.
Did you say stop, Pat?
Nope.
Are you sure?
You only did 50 laps.
Well, there is such thing as overtraining.
All right. We start tomorrow morning with a 5 mile sprint on the beach, 6 o'clock sharp.
Table. I found it.
Bell Harbor Search and Rescue. Tom. It's the same kid.
State your position. Over.
Hello!
Who is this kid?
Alex Parker.
Hi. How's Superwoman?
Sore.
Is Chris around?
Sure. I'll get him for you.
Alex, I don't need to speak with him right now. Just let me know what he's doing.
Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah. Tom, he's in his room.
Doing what?
He's on my cell phone. Tom? Hey there?
Yeah.
What is it?
I'll explain later. What were you doing on the cell phone?
I was just calling some friends, that's all.
Look, Chris, a hoax call, besides being a criminal offense, costs money and time and ties up resources so that real emergencies are jeopardized. Can you understand that?
Well, yeah.
So?
I didn't make any dumb emergency calls. I already told you.
So these friends?
Just the guys back home.
Your old school pals.
I don't have any friends here, do I? You don't believe me.
Look, I'm just trying to find out the truth. I mean, if these calls aren't a hoax, then that means that there's somebody out there in trouble, and I'm gonna keep doing everything I can do to find them. But if they are a hoax, Chris, I need to know.
Look, Mark and I are gonna be working on the chopper tomorrow. If you wanna hang out with us, you can.
Scared, Mom?
Oh, you'll be okay.
The phone.
It cut out. The battery went flat.
Fuel filter check.
Fuel filter on.
How's the pressure?
Pressure's in the green. How much do we have?
Can I take a look through the telescope?
50 gallons.
Yeah, sure. I'm a little bit worried about this cage right here.
Radio. Try again before it goes completely under. Please state your position again. Over.
24 degrees, 35 minutes north, 50 minutes west.
Can you hear me?
Chris.
Tom.
What are you doing on the radio?
I got the coordinates. I know where he is. See? It was a kid again.
81 degrees north?
Yeah.
Chris, this can't be right.
It is right.
No, it's not, because 81 degrees north puts them right here at the North Pole.
Search and rescue.
Yeah, we heard the call. No, it appears to have been a false alarm. Thanks anyway. Search and rescue. Yeah, we got the call. No, it looks like it's a hoax. Thanks anyway.
But there are the numbers. It was a kid. He said the boat was called the Lucky Lady.
That's enough, Chris. We'll talk about it
later.
But
there are the numbers.
Enough.
Search and rescue.
Alex, phone for you.
She's busy. She'll call back later.
Lieutenant Kirby.
Thank you. Hello? No, I just rushed for the phone. Of course not. No problem.
Problems?
He's been posted. He wants to bring the contest board to tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Forget about it. No way, Jose. Maybe by the end of the week. But you won't beat this guy tomorrow.
Yeah.
If you beat this guy tomorrow, I'll dog paddle to Cuba.
I'd like to see that.
Saw him sitting at the radio. Mark is still taking calls from people who picked up the Mayday call.
I can't believe he'd do this.
Has he ever done anything like it before?
Never.
Well, he said he was missing his friends.
He just needs time to settle in, that's all.
So this is how he does it.
Hi.
Well, maybe it's not him. Maybe it's some other kid fooling around on the radio.
And the phone? Look, Alex. I understand what he's going through. Maybe you should have a talk with him.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't want it to be like this.
We'll work it out.
Surroundings, a new family, but we are a family, Chris. And that means we have to work this out together.
I know that. It's just...
What?
Tom, he won't listen to me. He won't believe that I heard the Mayday call. And now I've got proof. Look. Flipper found it.
Chris, this could have come from anywhere.
Why would Flipper bring it? It's gotta be the kid on the radio.
Chris... Tom wants to believe that you didn't make those calls.
I didn't, Mom. Honest.
I believe you.
What about the phone?
I'll show Tom, okay?
Mom, I know there's someone out there in trouble. I just know.
Serial number G/07950. Yes, I'll hold.
What's his name? Well, the boy on the boat.
I don't know.
I don't think there is a boy trapped in a boat.
It's true. 24 degrees, 35 west. No, north? 81 degrees,
50 minutes. No.
It was the other way. The 81 degrees was west, not north.
Yes.
Hey, that's Tom's. You'll break it.
No, I won't. Tom showed me how to use it.
I knew it. It was west, not north. I copied it down wrong. So 81 degrees west puts them here.
Not at the North Pole. I gotta tell Tom.
Line's busy. Here, keep trying. I'm going. I gotta prove I'm right.
Where? Oh no, you can't! Not on your own!
Stay here and keep trying.
Wear a life vest!
It's registered to a boat. Do you have a name? The Lucky Lady. Thank you. That's it. Chris said it was the Lucky Lady. Search and rescue. Jackie. What? Okay, read them out to me.
He got the coordinates wrong. It's 81 degrees west, not north. Let's hit it.
Bill? No, Mom. It's not Dad. It's Scott.
Everything pointed to it being a hoax.
Just hope we're not too late.
Mark!
Tom! Down here! Down here!
We're here!
search and rescue. Are you guys okay?
My mom's hurt. She hit her head.
What's her name?
Lauren.
Lauren, can you hear me? I'm going to take you out through the hatch. I want you to hold your breath as long as possible. Can you do that for me?
Scott?
I'll come back for Scott. You first. You ready? I'll come back for you, I promise.
Okay.
Jacket off. She's going down. We gotta be quick. Big breath.
You got us out here. How about you get us back?
Are you search and rescue too?
You bet.
What you doing?
Moving my stuff.
What for?
I figured you deserve it more than I do.
It's okay, Jackie. You can have the room. It's okay.
Yes!
That's pretty cool.
I'm not always like that, you know.
Me neither. I'm proud of what you did out there.
Thanks.
Let's go cheer your mom on. She'll need all the support she can get.
Yeah.
Jackie!
Okay, we'll swim to the buoy and back, and the loser gets to do 200 push-ups. On your marks. Get set, go!
Go!
Of course.
Going,
Mom.
Hard.
Come on, Alex! Come on!
why she wanted to do it here.
Why?
She's using the currents. Watch.
One smart woman.
You noticed.
That's why I married you.
I hope that wasn't the only reason. Oh.
Smart move.
Give me 200, Lieutenant.
What, now?
Now.
One, two, three. Take your time, Sonny. I got all day.
That's good, Cap. Because you can start swimming. Oh. Cue is that way.
Oh.